My name is Peter Volpe. I'm with Scotia Wealth Management. I'm a director and portfolio manager. I've been there for 8 years now, focusing on financial planning, technology investing, disruption, that kind of thing. Well, where we try to add value is in this marketplace. There's a lot of change happening very rapidly in technology, things like artificial intelligence, automotive cars, drones, 5G, everything. So investors that aren't focusing on that area are falling behind. So we look at alternative investing, things that are really changing the way we live and focus, and that's where all the money is pouring into. That's where the investment returns are going to be looking forward. I think that the pace of change, we're at a pace right now in exponential change in technology, things like healthcare, biotechnology, cancer treatment, longevity, these are things that are just changing every day. And we're seeing many opportunities on a weekly basis that are going to revolutionize healthcare. And certainly for an investor, there's a great opportunities when there's disruption.